Hello there, Emla. Welcome to Mars Hormone Channel. Guys, let's have a look at something in this GigaPen, which is quite interesting. I don't know if it's a glitch or if it is something which should not be there. I'm talking about a GigaPen from Neville Thompson, credit goes to him, and it's from the Sol 110 and 111. He posted it on May 26th, 2014, so it's quite old. And this is the GigaPen. And it's a particularly in this area down here. Let's zoom it in. And in this area, when you zoom in, you can see something which is rather strange for this particular area or place, and we're talking about the Mars. I'm talking about this thingy in the middle of the screen. Have a good look. This white steel-ish thing, it looks like some long screw or something like that. What do you think? What it can be, because as we can see, it's starting here, it's going up, then through this stone or soil, but it's rather stone probably, and then it's going up here. It could be some kind of maybe glitch in the picture or in the panorama in pictures as they are overlaying or something, but it's nowhere else, so basically it's not repeating. Just right of that, there are rovers tracks from the rovers wheels, so theoretically it could be something which fall off from the rover, but I doubt, because you know, from the rover, if something would fall off, it would be missing. So, and also it looks like it's basically partially in that stone, and that makes me think that it was already there when the rover came. So what is it? What do you think? Let me know in the comments, but for me it looks exactly like some kind of screw, some metal stick which could be there. Well, I'm curious what you think about it. Thank you very much for the watching. Have a nice day. See ya, guys.